If you guys don't already know, I am expecting twin boys, and today I just decided to add a couple more things to their room. I of course had to stack up on diapers, and then I made them each their own drawer. I haven't decided names yet, but yellow is on the top and green is on the bottom, and I can't give them baths or change their diaper without baby powder and baby oil. I was really happy to see that everything was coming along. Something I did with Ethan and Ella is I gave them their own little stuffed animal when they were born, and so I thought that I would do the same. I can't wait to meet them, and the room is coming together so nicely already.
You was talking in love, why gon' tell me nothing? Let me get this clear, cause I had no idea.
I'm the lead singer of D12, baby. They're all like, oh my god, it's him! That girl is fucking out of it! Hi guys, this is an afternoon routine. I got off of work to go pick up Nova at daycare. Then she said bye to her friends and we went home. When we got home, Nova was watching cartoons while I did some work. After I did my work, I went to go proceed to make dinner for both of us. For dinner, we were having fish and chips, Nova's favorite. Then I called Nova for dinner, and then we ate dinner. Nova and I loved it. After that, I did the dishes, and then I gave Nova a bath. First, I shampooed her hair, and then I put face oil, and then I did body wash. Nova brushed her teeth. Then we went to go watch some funny cartoons. Got later and then Nova started getting really tired, so I took her to bed. After I put her to sleep, I turned out the light and I got in my pajamas.